Hello, hello! What's this? Another Mexico video? 8-Bit to the Future, I thought you showed us everything. Well, I showed you everything I had. But I had a buddy, and for privacy's sake, let's call him Sharife E. You know what? That's a little too obvious. Let's call him S. East. He provided us with some video, basically, of the trip, some of the wedding. So maybe it's a little bit more interesting than my stuff. I actually haven't even looked at it yet. Take a look, check it out, tell me what you think. And as always, subscribe for more great gaming goodness. Narnia.
It's completely different. Completely, completely different. This is where you exit Narnia, guys. Bah. Bah. I know.
He did a good job.
Not just the ones that were standing up there with me, all of the guys, Horatio, Ricky, Dwight, Carlos, Hector, Iman, Arun, all of you. Thank you for making this the most happiest moment in my life. Every single one of you knows how I feel about you, and I don't want to give a long-winded speech and I won't go into it, but you guys all know that I didn't grow up with brothers, but I chose you guys as my brothers because ever since we've met, every single one of you, I've given you respect and you've repaid it 100 times over. Finally, but obviously not least, Angel. My love, I'm so blessed to have you in my life. Sorry, it's this one. I'm sorry, wrong page. You're the kindest, most beautiful, and most stubborn human being I've ever met in my life. But I'm so happy that you said yes when I asked you for your hand in marriage. You stood by me through some of the worst experiences in my life. You push me to better myself every day. You always give me grief when I'm not handling my business. You always give me grief when I am handling my business.
Yes. No.
But when the dust settles and everything's clear, you're everything that I could ask for and more. My perfect partner in crime, my better half, and I'm so excited that we can spend the rest of our lives together. I love you always and a day, baby. Woo!
E. I know.
Now, meet me at the bar for a tequila shot.